You'll never guess what this young man will do next. He'll start drinking 12 liters of water with a fork. But don't worry, we're going to watch the whole process in time lapse. He managed to drink less than half of the water in 5 hours and 50 minutes. He moved on to the second day to drink the rest and managed to finish 12 liters of water by drinking water with a fork for a total of 13 hours and 35 minutes. How many times do you think he brought the fork to his mouth during that time?